Last year's huge rain and snow totals allowed water managers in the Sacramento area to use 17% less groundwater. That's according to a study recently done by Sacramento's Regional Water Authority. Now, historically, the area's groundwater has been severely overdrawn. So now the focus is on conserving that groundwater, building it back up by shifting to a reliance more on surface water during wet times.
We know that taking this approach, relying on the source of water that Mother Nature dictates you should be relying on, actually does allow for us, because we live in a relatively wet region, to rebuild our groundwater basin.
Last year, 70% of drinking water in the Sacramento area came from surface water. That's up from 57% in 2022. As a result, 38,000 acre-feet of water was added to underground aquifers. That's enough water for more than 113,000 homes for a year. The Regional Water Authority believes that with further improvements to water management practices, a lot more groundwater can be saved in future wet years.
We know that if we advance the Sacramento Regional Water Bank, we can double those numbers. And then we have identified infrastructure that we know could take us to triple those numbers.
And Ojakian says that part of the advancement for the Regional Groundwater Bank is making water operations processes more nimble. That would allow water managers to more quickly react to wet patterns within overall dry years. And remember, building up that groundwater storage is what helps to ensure a more resilient water supply, whether the winter is wet or dry, for decades to come. In Sacramento, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.
Well, last year, the city of Roseville increased its groundwater storage 22-fold using a series of aquifer storage and recovery wells. The city banked enough water to serve 6,400 homes.